Thank you, Kabir. Hi, everyone. It really is an exciting time for me. You know, I think back to a couple of years ago, and I must tell you that a lot of my friends and people who I work with would always, you know, make fun of me. तुम कहीं भी जब जाते हो तो अपने वही kids और jeans पहन के पहुंच जाते हो. So this is a great step up for me in terms of personal style. So I'm very thankful to be part of the Code by Lifestyle team and to be the face of Code by Lifestyle for other people. Hopefully we'll be going from strength to strength with every passing year, and I look forward to this association growing. And of course I've enjoyed wearing the clothes in the few images that were shown to you in the AV. There was a lot, unfortunately, that could not be worn because we ran out of time, but I really did have a great time and felt great wearing those clothes, so thank you very, very much. अब तक तो देखता, जब उन्हें देखता था तो सोचता था कि मुझे इम्प्रूव करने की ज़रूरत है, मगर होपफुली नाउ दे कैन लुक एट मी एंड फील दैट वे. सो दैट्स बेसिकली, मतलब मैं वही कहता हूँ जो मैं पहन रहा हूँ, दैट्स यूजली व्हाट आई आंसर. आई जहाँ तक मेरे फैशन का या स्टाइल का सेंस है, इन ऑल ऑनेस्टी आई शुड एडमिट दैट ऑडुना हैज़ अ वेरी ह्यूज रोल, you know, to play in it. That truly is a sense that I had of what I should wear and what my hair should be like. Things like this before Aduna was in my life, and then after. And a certain degree of importance, I think first appearances, first impressions are important. And there's a certain realization that I've had over time about that. And I think this is an extension, you know, of that, because I truly feel that these are very comfortable, at the same time very cool clothes that anyone can wear, and there's a great range on offer by Code for Lifestyle, so you can really get a lot to choose from. So for me it's an extension of this kind of new enjoyment, you know, that I'm having exploring this new side of my personality. Well, I think anyone who enjoys wearing clothes will tell you that the first important thing is to feel comfortable in what you wear. Of course, there are certain brands, as there are in any other field of life, you know, so be it in film, in music, in your way. Like this man has just come. Sir, thoda set to nahi. Thank you. You know, so be it in sport, you know, there are certain brand people in terms of who represent that industry to you or represent that sport to you, and you always expect them to perform well, and you always expect them to give you something that would be a cut above what everybody else has to offer. So that does exist, to that extent, yes, of course, when you travel or when you're looking for something, there will be those first 3-4 names that you will browse or that you will search, you know, because you will somehow feel inside you that you'll end up finding what you're looking for there. So that does happen. That's part of life, I guess.
ज़्यादा दिखाई नहीं देते।
नहीं, I just answered this actually. You know, for a long time, like I was telling you, most of my friends used to almost make fun of me कि no matter what the event is, तुम अपने वो kids पहन के पहुँच जाते हो। You know, so I, after some introspection, I thought maybe even I should invest a little more energy and time into trying to feel better about how I look. I think more than that, in terms of the way I look or the fitness that you're talking about, I've already answered, I think, this question, that I think it's important to stay fit, you know, and in all honesty, fitness is not truly, it's not about like the six-pack abs or the eight-pack abs. It's not really about that. It's truly feeling fit in your mind. Exercise, of course, is important because then you look a certain way, but then what you see is really just the physical manifestation of that fitness. You know, I mean, there's a lot more that comes with it. That can't be seen, that then comes into your work, into your interactions with people, into your energy with when you're writing or you're doing anything. So it affects everything, and I'm very, very I'm fond of feeling this way, and if I don't get a chance to do however little in a day of some kind of a fitness activity, I feel like my day is not going as well as I'd hoped.
No, the reason behind it is that I would much rather the court decide, since it's gone there. I have nothing to say. I mean, he's a friend of mine. I don't want to be talking about him. Actually, ये सवाल बिल्कुल वही है जो उन्होंने पूछा था. ये सबसे ज़रूरी जो बात है वो यही है कि आप जो जिस तरह के इंसान आप हैं वो आपके कपड़ों में रिफ्लेक्ट करे. इट्स एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ यू. और कंफर्टेबल होना एंड एट द सेम टाइम जो एक मौका है या जो एक इवेंट है टू बी अप्रोप्रिएटली आई गेस बेस्ट फॉर दैट.
फरहान जी
वेल अब मैं अपनी तारीफ क्या करूँ आस्क अबाउट देम आई थिंक वुड बी फाइन. वेल आई थिंक मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली दे आर वेरी ट्रेंडी. You know, I think that's what's really nice about them. And like I said, it's like easy to wear, yet at the same time, it's very sharp, it's very smart. And I think it offers something for everyone's personality. You know, so there's some people who are more adventurous than others. So if you're not as adventurous, then there's still stuff that you can get. And I think that's possibly the best.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.